country pyramid city no my green salon. Normally Eddie stop go and come in a stop non tall. Just got that told the end of some pressure. I don't know what I'm on a fever. But my shoulder was sore feeling about it. Still not. I'm not like the ER, I'm not look on you right away. I'm not telling you, some don't like around me. Last time I got ER when me in a belly pain. I mean, pain in there, you know what them do? They take my name, ask what do me, give me one number. You know the woman tell me, sir? I have all of 98 people in front of me as a pregnant woman before me get show. That's why I do all I go down here. I rather go down to my doctor, the place I may pay for a baby, that private place there. I rather go down there and them send me go for them hospital. May I tell you the truth in a friend? Who did up on my TikTok live yesterday? Made up on my TikTok live yesterday an idea. Been off the idiot there. I'm the you know, come off of my live. See from come off of me could even don't watch a movie. See from come off of my live, me drop asleep. Same place in the city, friend. Them time there. I told swear from them time until now, headache. And last night, you know, say me asleep and the headache wake me out of my sleep. The headache wake me out of my sleep, the pain just flashing on my head so again. I said, bum, I swear to you, I start ball, because I flash my head, I dump it with alcohol, I dump it with water, I drink Coca-Cola, I drink water, nothing work. Pain go right through. By the time I wake up, when me I look to you in that morning light, it's still. Me, that 10 out of 10 right now. I call the doctor and tell them, them say, they walk go through my documents with me, where the woman, the name, my provider, something like that, and call me back. Can't take Panadol, I have to take Tylenol. If a doctor did, say I can't take Panadol, they would have tell me if I take Panadol. Then I want to pill them, then say if I take one. One of them priest lamp is one of them, sir. relax. Headache is a normal headache. Headache not for last from 3 p.m. yesterday till 12:35 p.m. the next day. That can't possibly no time in my life. I don't know what I'm going to do. Can't get up and eat something. I eat me a lot. I'm not no more talent than I can't. I forgot to buy a Uber, I can't go out this way right now. So fruit to put out in the refrigerator. I drink ginger tea, don't work. I drink that last night. Drinking a water and tea, I none of them something work. I drink them five hours and I drink water. Can I believe me some teacup right as the same? Some teacup over this. I said I call the doctor and them said they won't call me back. I don't know them, I call me back. I call them back 2 times now. Them said they are looking at my document for call me back. The way you want me to keep on call the people them. When 15 minutes ago, they said they at 2 times I call them back again. Can I call them back? I call them 1 time to tell them what go on. Them take them information, them say them won't call me back. Me say them call me back, I call them back again. Them say them in my document, them soon call me back. I call them back again. We want me to call my people again, I have to wait. Me now go down at the ER, me go down at the ER already, whole heap of time. The ER does not look at you right away in Atlanta, Georgia. What they're going to do is ask what happened to you. They're gonna take down the notes and they will give you one number. I have to wait in the line like everybody else. At that them do me, that's why I'm not go down there. I couldn't have the headache and I got a doctor. I'm gonna go down there already. But me go down there, me know I'm experience how down there look, and the ER they far from me. But I tell you, look, $100 me pay for my fare for just for go and come back. I'm go down there, them I'm a lip swell. When I go down there, them give me one number. Them me talk to one lady and tell her what happened to me at the front desk. I'm going to tell her I said I'm paying 10 out of 10. You know what she do? I'm going to tell her I said I'm pregnant. You know what she do? She said I have to wait like everybody else. So pregnant or pregnant not. That the woman tell me I have to wait. And she give me one number. And when I look for the number, I say 90 something for the number. I said to her, I say, so I am in pain. I should wait wait for 90 odd people to get through first. And she said yes, because they were here before me. And at the ER, that emergency room. So yeah, not you're pregnant, you get through before them. And yeah, me never did wait the night. Me did I wait, I could wait no longer, because me did feel uncomfortable for sit down there and wait, and me go back home. That's why I said me I wait for my doctor to call me back, because I know the public hospital me I go. A private doctor me go for I got off baby, I'm only me have to pay. So when them call me back and them say come down at the place when we go check up on something, and when we go down there, then we can me go for them doctor, for them hospital, because they have a different hospital where we might get you faster. You understand what I'm saying? Calling back 2 times, me wait for them. If me see like 1 o'clock come and then I call them back again. And then I could have got one different ER, but then they're far from me. 1 hour away, 2 hours away. Yeah, then they're far. The only one where they're close are the one where I did go. And they're terrible. So I don't like something I want to go. I just know I have to go wait. I'm going to go to the hospital till the morning. So it makes no sense I'm going to go down there. And that's why I'm telling you I'm pay for half baby, because every time I go down to the hospital to try to get insurance, me in this long old line, or 1 hour, me remember in that line for I go 2 hours. I'm in a nobody is not like me. Sick people, me have to wait for them before me can see one doctor to tell them someone freezer. So me just say no, I fuck it. That's how me start paying my money. Got this a place. Yeah. And when me got this a place, I me no wait. Me just go and do my thing and come back and me out and pay my money. Them say when me fear baby, them come and me out pick me up. A couple days before them know me fear baby, them will call me and tell me so me can pop my bag and them will come pick me up and can go admit me at the hospital. But let's not talk about insurance, because I already pay my money for half baby already, so insurance could have stayed right now. But don't spend my money already, because I can't bother with the go around. You think me call insurance place? You think me call weak place? You think me go down to the hospital? All the way I tell me no people been a tell me that. You see? You know, you don't understand? You live in New York and you tell me, say, and I say, go because you live in New York and it work for you in New York. New York laws and Atlanta laws is 2 different laws. You there in Florida and you get insurance. You can't tell me, say, do that. You live in Florida, and because you get insurance, you can't tell me, say, do that to Atlanta, and expect say, it will work in Atlanta. You can't do what you do in Connecticut, and expect if it will work in Atlanta. All right, come here, move come here and go down there, server, and you will see for yourself. I tell you the truth. All the way you tell me, people on TikTok been tell me that it no work so. Some of them tell us that the more call you back, the weak people them call me. And when me I tell them some of my documents, me I sell them secret, them say them never deal with a case like mine, the more call me back. Up till today, the woman don't call me back. And every time I call them back, I get them, I don't know what happened. So I tell us that I like and I don't want to try. I try all the time, it now works. So why keep on trying if it now works? So I just pay my money then. It's more like a doctor. I pay $2,500 for a baby when I know I can't get it free. But when I go to come, I have to check up. I have to check up, so I have to pay it. Okay, I know better. I don't live none of them place then. Stop read comment, Kyle. Can I get this on my head at me more and more? Alright, miss. Y'all don't have experience. You knows it all. I tell a person or something, say me live in Atlanta, me I tell them what me, them what them say, me need to talk to everybody with experience. So that means that out of everybody when me talk to, on Instagram, on TikTok, where tell me same thing and it no work. None of them have experience. None of them matter. Now because you get your papers and you get your insurance, mean for say it easy for me. Different state, different case. Because this a person that's the fuck around me, you know. Man, just love me, man. Me don't want to talk about that no more. So I'm going to sleep. Me come off of my life. Because me tell you something you're not here with me, I tell you say. Me tell you say, it not work. So that's why me pay, because it not work. What you want me to do? Alright. Okay. I tell you, say, it not work, man. Not work. Them, the place, the way you live, a different doctor live, there's a different hospital. I don't live there. What you want me to tell you where me live? May I tell you, say,